Well, now ITV Fixes, our campaign to help young people help others. ITV Fixer teams are already changing things for the better by doing that, something really that matters to them.
If you're between 16 and 25 and there's something you want to change, you can give us a call. We'll give you the details in a moment.
Now, tonight we meet young people from Andover who've survived sleeping rough and have a powerful message for others.
I'm Shantasia Day, I'm 17.
My name's Trigger, I'm 18.
My name's Richard Hollis, I'm 20 years old.
Our ITV Fixers project is to raise the awareness of homelessness and try and help younger people in situations like this, show them that they're not alone and there are resources and help for them out there.
My name's Stuart Griffiths and I've come down here to help you with your photographic project.
That's it, you just sort of that way, that's it.
I ended up on the streets of London for a few months, lived in a homeless hostel for ex-servicemen, and I managed to turn my life around by photographing the hostel I lived in.
Sort of look towards the fence, that's it. There we go, brilliant.
If you could just tell me about, you know, your own stories.
Basically, rows developed at home with parents. They got really out of hand. It wasn't fair on my younger brothers. And I was staying outside of Andover train station, but I couldn't sleep. I was up 24/7.
I had quite a bit of falling out with my parents. We kind of, like, our personalities clashed.
Just look down there, that's it.
And in the end, it just got too much for me. I mean, the stress of it, I couldn't take any more.
Got into a bit of rent arrears and finally the landlady decided to ask me to leave the property at a moment's notice.
Just relax, that's it, just relax, that's it.
That's basically how I came homeless.
Being homeless is the worst thing for anybody, I reckon, because it's just you've got nowhere or no one in my case, and it's just really emotional and hard.
We're trying to reach young people up to the age of 16. We're trying to show them that when someone's homeless, it's not just a stereotypical, like, homeless guy on the street with, like, a guy and a beard and a dog. It could be anyone.
I was sleeping rough outside the train station for 3 nights. I had nothing to eat or drink all that time.
A lot of youngsters, the main reason why they leave home and that these days is, you know, either problems at home, drug abuse, things like that. You know, I'll just say to them, you know, drugs aren't cool. You've got to be stupid to do them because they'll mess up your life. If you're just arguing with your parents, just try and sort things out that side.
At the end of the day, no one deserves to be homeless. So, like, everyone deserves to, like, feel loved and stuff, so I feel sorry for you.
We're going to be using the photographs for an exhibition and leaflets.
What I went through isn't nice and I just want to help younger people.
And it can happen to absolutely anybody.
We're trying to fix homelessness in Andover.
What are you going to fix?
Well, there's a question, and if you want to become an ITV Fixer or know someone who might, you can find out more by calling 01793 68 0030 or visit the website at itvlocal.com/ITVFixers.